Talking about the Centastenese pig. The Centastenese pig is a breed of domestic pig which originated in Siena, Italy. This pig breed is also known as Cinto or Cinta. At maturity, males weigh up to 300 kg, while females weigh up to 250 kg. The Centastenese pig became very popular in Italy by 1930, and that was also when a registry book was opened for it. Its population fell drastically after the Second World War, and it almost went into extinction. From 1997, breeding programs were developed in Italy to help preserve this pig breed. In 2007, the population of this pig breed were reported to be 2,800, and it was listed as an endangered species of pig breed. That same year, in 2012, there were over 2,500 of this pig breed, which was mostly found in local farms.